Today, I'm going to look at camera gifts under $500, and I've put these into a couple different categories: vlogging cameras, action cameras, still photography, and 3D video. So hopefully there'll be something here for everyone, and they're all under $500. The first group we're going to look at is the vlogging, music, look at me play, and interviews. The top camera that I would recommend in this area is going to be the Zoom Q2N 4K. It has great sound. The better your lighting situation, the better the video is going to be on it. And the second camera in this area is the Canon PowerShot V10 for vlogging. And both of these are vlogging cameras, and the sound is going to be more important than the video. You're going to have great sound on both of these cameras. Next, I'm going to show you some action snap and go cameras. These are usually better for longer videos and videos that will capture action outside. I've used GoPro for years. I use it for product demos because you can get really close. The sound on them, as with any of these cameras, the closer you are, the better the sound is going to be. These cameras are going to have much better video than they will the audio, but you can buy adapters so that you can use external mics with them. Another contender to the GoPro is going to be the Insta360. They have a Mini Go 3. They have several cameras in their arsenal, and they're very comparable to the GoPros. Then we have still photography, another group category of cameras. These are good when you don't have a whole lot of video just here and there. They can take excellent stills, and the sound on them is not going to be very good. But this is a great point and shoot cameras. Then we have the Sony ZV-1 camera. These cameras are designed to do everything. They're designed for vlogging, nice crisp photos, nice crisp video, and they're shooting for better sound. So that might be something to check out for you. And then you have your specialty fun 3D cameras. These cameras are not going to appeal to everyone, and the editing to these is very demanding. Insta360 has several of these 360 cameras. They record front, back, sides, everything. The videos on these are amazing, but it is hard to edit. They do have their own editing software. GoPro also has a 360 camera called the GoPro Max. It's been out for quite a while, and it's comparable to the Insta360s. A lot of the camera manufacturers are offering pretty good discounts on their products. Just go to their websites. I have Canon, Zoom, and Insta360 listed in the description for you. So that's what I have for this week. Hopefully that helps you out. Take care, have a great day, and I will see you next week.